From the shattered windows of SeaTac's control tower to the shaking inside government meetings, 19 years ago today, a powerful earthquake shook Western Washington. It injured around 400 people and was rated a magnitude 6.8. The damage was estimated to be in the billions of dollars. The quake also seriously damaged buildings, roads, and impacted bridges. It forced the state to reassess building codes and the way roads are built here in Washington state.